All right.
Seems like Clutch is hanging out at Kibogaoka Hill.
Rhinos have planted a time bomb somewhere in the 4-5 residential zone. First, spray the blue device and stop that timer. First, spray the blue device to stop it.
Yahoo! Yeah! Ha!
If you are hearing this tape, that means that you have somehow managed to deactivate all of the blue devices. How interesting. Let's see how well you fare a second time.
Let's all get together.
There you go! You stopped the timer!
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! Man, oh man, I was sweating bricks. Now, go save Yo-Yo!
Heads up!
You got golden rhinos incoming! I guess they didn't like you messing with the timers. Take them all out! Jet Set Radio! Whether you're chilling in your couch or in your coffin, don't forget to tune us in to keep you company! The GG finally found and rescued the real Yo-Yo! I think. He had heard a rumor on the streets about the golden rhinos and tried to find them by himself and ended up getting caught. Now I'm the star at the top of their blacklist, cause I gave you the lowdown on them. This is the first time I've been on top since the burping contest in elementary school. This time I've got nothing to say except, it's time to get my running shoes on. And now, I hear some freak that looks a lot like B is showing his face all over Tokyo, even for someone who likes to play a little dress up. Ain't that a bit weird? He's running around spraying some crazy graffiti. Does he have any connection to the Golden Rhino? If the Golden Rhinos were allowed to romp through the streets like this, Tokyo's done for. Somebody stop him.